It's a little male. Orange tail hypo, 100% het for sharp for an albino. He has a chance of having a super hypo in him, since both parents have a visual hypo gene in them, so it gives him and all of his other siblings that have the hypo in them of having a chance of that being super, except for any of the Motley kids. So, by the way, the breeding for this was a hypo Motley het sharp to a female Sundream, which is a hypo pastel dream sharp albino.